Let's take a closer look at the Hidaki Tennis Tote. Hidaki does a great job with these stylish totes, and there are a lot of color options, so make sure you go to our website to see all of the available colors and patterns out there. Now, if we take a look at the features, right in front we have that racket-specific compartment, which will hold up to 2 rackets, and as you can see, there's a fun pop of print in these tote bags, so cute and stylish. Then the main compartment, which does feature a zippered closure, which is nice to keep everything nice and contained. This compartment just has a ton of storage space, so as you can see, I just threw in my shoes to show you how big it actually is. There's a pocket on the side, perfect for a can of tennis balls or a water bottle. A zippered accessory pocket right here. Then if I flip it over, some more storage space. We've got some more pockets, plus a spot to throw your keys on so you don't lose your keys deep inside the bag. And then if we zip this up and take a look at the back, we do have another small accessory pocket, perfect for your dampeners or your chapstick right here. Plus, there's a pouch right here. This is going to be a good spot for just some extra notes, maybe your wallet, even a pair of flip-flops will go well. The bottom of this bag does feature some feet, so it will be protected from the abrasive court. And then last but not least, we have those tote handles for simple carrying. To shop more Hidaki tennis bags, make sure you visit us at tenniswarehouse.com.